The load and shift test evaluates for anterior and posterior glenohumeral instability. Provide an axial load on the humerus, compressing the glenohumeral joint. Then move the humeral head anteriorly and posteriorly. Anterior or posterior displacement is positive for instability.